So I'm Vinodhini Ranganathan. I work as a senior data scientist at Cisco. I've been practicing analytics or into the analytics area for the past 4 years. I've started as a mainframe developer and since then moved on to become a digital marketer. I had my own e-commerce platform. And then I have moved on to this analytics space. So that's a brief about my profile. So in short, if I have to say, I've moved from mainframes to machine learning. So it's an end-to-end transition, you can say. So it's always the interest, right? So just do not move into data science because there's a lot of hype or hype about it. So just find out if you really have the interest for this field. And so data science is a very vast area. You can start from being a data engineer, or you can be a data scientist, or you can also be a data visualization expert. There are an array of job roles in this industry. And if you really have the keen interest to analyze data, deal with data, come up with insights, then I think this is the best place to be. Yeah, so today I spoke about fake review detection, some of the challenges, and what is a general framework that can work, and what could be a future role of identifying all of these fake reviews, what could be the next 5 years, what could happen in this space. Yeah, so that was my talk about. So the audience were very receptive, and they also had a couple of suggestions on the reviews, review features that we mentioned for identifying fake reviews. I think it's been a wonderful experience interacting with all the participants here, and happy to be part of MLDS. Yeah, so I have been working on NLP for quite some time as part of research and sometimes as part of my daily job. So currently we are working at Cisco. We are trying to work on an NER model, named entity recognizer model. And we are also trying to build customized NER models for the data that we have at hand. So that currently that is my project at work. Yes, yo, as I was mentioning in the talk as well, so there are certain unexplored areas in the entire ecosystem of machine learning. So most of us have always concentrate on what algorithm is new, and sometimes we find an algorithm and we try and fit it into a problem, right? So we should, I think, as ML practitioners, we should come out of that space where we are trying to apply an algorithm into a problem. And rather look at the problem first and see what simple algorithm you can use. So as ML practitioners, and especially in the fake review detection area, so there's a lot of scope for research, and so identify areas where which is still not researched and contribute. Yeah, I think we should have more women. We should train them, and then people should be when they hire engineers, so there should be an equal opportunity for female and as well as, so there should not be any gender bias during the hiring process and in the compensation part. And I think all of this in together, and also a lot of activities to encourage women to come out and speak about their research, about their work, and all of this, I think, will make a very effective ecosystem of women in AI, is what I feel.